The U.S. is causing tens of billions of dollars of loss to Venezuela's economy, and they're offering $20 million in crumbs. This aid is politicized that the U.S. is demanding Venezuela accept. The hypocrisy is that the U.S. is imposing a very heavy sanctions that is causing far more damage than any economic crisis in the country.